How's it going, guys? Hoovin' Fuzzbear here. Today we're back. Hopefully, being able to complete this bit of Slender. Because I think I know exactly what to do here. So, because I noticed there's a pathway. Just let me know where. Wait. We're back here. Great. So. Trying to wait, there was a diverge, I think it's called, or something. Back a bit. Hold on, let me think about this. It was closed. So I thought about it and I think I'm gonna go again. Are you kidding me? How was I supposed to know he was gonna be so close? Where the hell are you? And here again. Do I have the key? Kidding, right?
Wait.
Right, and next time I'll aim for that. But right now. So I'm not sure if I mentioned, but I turned the sensitivity up quite high. This game be glitching because I'm sure I took this. This as well. This page, I took forever trying to get it. Does it just not bother? I guess it doesn't. Alright. The key was here, wasn't it? Apparently not. Is it not here? Maybe that's the only thing that kept with me. Or something. Why is it not save me getting pages or whatever? Will that save me? Getting... the key. Because I refuse to believe it thought that it'd be kind to me after this. It seems too convenient. So is this still open or? See, now it's closed. Which this guy could easily just crawl through. He's next. He's not. Maybe we should lower the sensitivity back down. Now keep it on high. Okay. Anyway. Thank you. kidding me? Is the key? Has it moved? Here, apparently. It wasn't there last time. So I don't think it was. I'm going mental. Scream is not actually driving the scene. Change light. insane. Do. Serious, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do now. Do I just sit here and die? Is that it? I'm sure I'm not the only person who thinks that looks like a gun. How do I crouch again? Those weren't there before. Hold on. Just give me a minute. So that wasn't as scary as the other tape. I think I'm a bit calmed down now. Not this way. Okay then. There's no other way but down. Okay. I'm completely confused of what it wants me to do. Is this it? It's just the end of the path. This is where Slendy comes to take my soul. None of the clue. Yeah. I have no clue what to do. And I bet people who have played the game are like, oh my god, you idiot, you have to go that. Oh, search for Kate. Just search for Kate. Okay then. Maybe by the street in an hour I left a list of things to bring with you. Leave everything on the mountain. I'll explain everything as soon as I see you. I know how to fix all of this. Don't leave. Don't worry about me. $20. You mustn't give him $20. Thank you. Okay then. Supposed to.
so sorry. Forgive me. I'm so sorry.
Okay then. Yeah, you wish. Thank you guys so much for watching, I guess. Thank you guys so much for watching and enjoying this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.